Live pilcher, a small baby live pilcher. That's a keeper, I think. Yeah, get him up. Nice, first fish is a keeper, probably. So we'll get back to another one. Oh, that is a nice one.
I said that.
Spent. It was 11 inches or so, or no, not 11, 14. There's a bee on it. Is that every one we've caught is a keeper? Give me my bait back. Open up. Spit it out. Just on it. I'm gonna let him go though. I got a keeper, I think. Yeah, I got a keeper. Oh, you're spooked or something. Okay, so we'll get back to him and get something else. Just caught this little guy. He wants to bite me. Back to him to get another nice one. He thought he was bigger than he is. We probably caught two more keepers or something, and now we're out of pilchers, so we're gonna switch to the biggest one yet. Some of those biggest ones down there could probably eat this. Yeah. Okay, we'll get back. All right, what do you got? Bottom. Oh, yeah. That might be a keeper. Yeah, we'll get back to you.
Wait, show them next to each other. Evan's catch, Dad's catch.
There's a decent one. Yeah. Yeah, he's a keeper. I thought I had a itty bitty little one, but I think I got a keeper. Yeah. Nice. Actually, I'll show you how many we got. Thank you. just got this nice guy, so now we only need one more and we're limited out. My gosh! Freaking out. Yeah, there's like 20 knot winds. Gee, one more snapper. Yeah, we're literally less than 5 minutes. That one ate it, right? I didn't even get to open my bail. My rod, I thought my rod was gonna break on the engine because it took me towards that one. Let's see if I can get our last keeper. Oh, I got the biggest one yet, or second biggest. Yeah, I got that little guy, probably 6 inches. So we get back to him, we get a nicer one. So I'm just hooking it, I'm taking the head off, hooking it through. And then, what is this? Huh, I'm videoing. Ooh, it's a snapper. Last keeper. We're gonna keep him alive in case we can get a bigger one though. Which, that'll be pretty hard. Yeah, big frozen shrimp. So we'll get back to you if we get a nicer one. Dad's got a nice one on. I'm trying for pinfish now. Ooh, that one might be bigger. Get him up, get him up. I got that on camera, the pinfish shot at me. Yeah. Okay, so we'll get back to you. Oh yeah! What are they called? Needlefish. Like, that's a fat one. That was so weird. We'll get back to you when we get another one. I'm switching this out for one of the littler ones.
Just caught this little margate.
Got a little yellowtail. Yeah. Okay, we'll get back to you. We'll get back to you when we get another one. Another little yellowtail. We'll get back to you when we get another one. It feels different. That's because it is. It's a grunt. It's another tomtate or thing. Or margate. I don't know. It's just another kind of grunt. Yeah, and if you notice, finally fix the thing. If I move it, it doesn't make a whole bunch of noise. Yeah, so we'll get back to it when we get another one. Another grunt. I guess they've never fished here before because the fish are everywhere. I'm using a piece of squid now. I said I'm using a piece of squid now.
Where'd you get squid?
I brought a box. that was a pass. Yeah. Man, lost it. Come on, snapper. Yeah, I got one. Shrimp on my little hook and just freelining it back. Hey, so yeah, I leave it like that. Let it drift out. So I'm back there and hook up. I got a little needlefish, which this also works for ballyhoo. So I'll get back to you when I get this guy off and hook up. See if I can get one on camera. Apparently they don't want it. Got another pinfish. Get it?
Took him a minute.
Horse flies are bad. Bait pole. Oh, it came out. I didn't expect that.